These natural laws have ruled us for thousands of years. Times change, people's lives and customs change, but human nature remains the same. The bishop had said, it's time to convert the pagans to the one true faith. Had I known the fate that awaited me, I would never have set out on this journey. As a Catholic, the pagan faith is rather foreign to me. I thought that I had some understanding of the pagan lands. I was horrified by what I saw. My feeling of comfort came to an end when I witnessed an event that made my blood run cold. While we honored our God with bread and wine, their gods demanded blood. It was as if everything was permeated by the divine, and I was a part of it. I wondered whether I was truly the highest being on earth, or merely a part of something greater. I no longer knew to whom I belonged, the Christians or the pagans. But I had learned a simple truth. If you run with the wolves, you must howl with them.